Did you know in the movie Bronson, the lead role was originally pitched to Jason Statham before Tom Hardy? Statham refused the script after learning that he would have to rub his entire body down with butter in one of the scenes.